Good morning, hoodlums, and greetings from Neighborhoodies World Headquarters in Dumbo, Brooklyn. David's putting his money where his mouth is today, so he couldn't be here. I'm Joel the Love Captain, filling in. Today we're going to feast our eyes on a very special tradition. So grab your fork, it's potluck time.
The potluck is a tradition that dates back to medieval times, when innkeepers would keep pots full of meat simmering on the stove all day so that there'd be food to serve whenever anyone showed up. Today's potluck is a bit different, especially at Neighborhoodies. Every Friday at 1 p.m., a table is set and all of the hoodlums bring a dish. Some of it's homemade. A modder never fails to cook up something amazing. But a lot of times people run out to Peas and Pickles, our neighborhood deli, to pick up some last-minute pre-packaged snack to contribute. Michael usually takes the opportunity to address the assembly. He announces promotions, introduces new employees, and congratulates the staff on another great week of magic making. After that, everyone grabs a plate and digs in, often full of clashing elements, but nevertheless, everyone goes away satisfied. Potluck's one of those unique things that make working at Neighborhoodies such a great experience. It's just another weird thing that we do here to spread the love.
Ooh, I'm full now. Now let's take a look at the boss's socks.
I think I have two different socks.
Oh my gosh, you've got Gumby.
Gumby, this is a scientist. This is one of my favorites, actually.
Those are some hoes. And that's the show for today. Please come back on Monday, and don't forget to spread some love this weekend.